It was an early Christmas for stranded seafarers, mostly Filipinos, off the Hanjin Scarlet Ship off the Georgia Strait. Kababayans from the Filipino community in Victoria, BC, with the help of BC ferries, played Santa by bringing them donations of food like pancit, pandesal, and lechon, warm clothing, even a Christmas tree. These seafarers have been stranded at sea since August after their shipping company Hanjin declared bankruptcy.
Mga Pilipino na taus-pusong nagbigay ng kanilang tulong sa amin, hanggang langit po ang pasasalamat namin. Sana dumating kay God ang pasasalamat namin sa inyo.
Kababayans say that while food, internet, and monthly salaries are still being provided, there is great uncertainty on when they can leave the ship. A few of the seafarers' contracts are ending in January.
Yung mabigyan ng tamang oras na pag-disembark yung mga tao, natapos na ang kontrata. Yun ang malaking problema. Ang sweldo, walang problema. We are looking into the assurance of the company na ma-provide nila sa amin kasi kailangan din naming bumaba pagkatapos na matapos na kontrata.
Annette Beach of the Caregivers and TFW's group was among the volunteers from Victoria. She says it was heartbreaking to see fellow kababayans in their predicament.
I feel so bad for them. I feel sorry for them. It really breaks my heart. Kasi makikita mo na, yeah, nakakausap nila sa wifi yung pamilya nila, but then they cannot go home. Mm-hmm. They're supposed to be home now, but they can't. And then they don't know what's going to happen.
Despite the uncertainty, these Pinoys are still celebrating Christmas in their own little way, thanks to the thoughtfulness of fellow kababayans. Mariton Pacheco, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.